Tim here. Today I'm going to look at my first aid kit. This is one that I keep it either at the house or in my vehicle if I'm traveling. I do have smaller first aid kits that, say if I'm going hiking or camping, that I might take with me where I can't carry something this large. I do want to say that this is kind of a work in progress. It's just I've slowly accumulating items. So I'm just going to go through and take a look at it. First up are the latex gloves. Next is a sodium chloride injection. And this is great for cleaning wounds. I once had an infection from a dog bite in my hand, and they had to pack it with, I'll show you what they had to pack it with, but whenever they pulled out the old packing and they needed to clean it, they would stick this into the wound and inject it basically with the sodium chloride. It's a sterile solution. Along that lines, dermal wound cleanser. It's a first aid antiseptic. And this is again for cleaning any type of wound. I have some skin prep and some band-aids I keep in a Ziploc just on top in case of a small cut and I needed a band-aid. I keep some Benadryl in here. Tape, flexible tape for wrapping up gauze or applying gauze. I also keep emergency drinking water, just a small pouch. This is a little over four ounces of water. A abdominal pad or compress. And sponges, gauze sponges, have a number of those. This is, it's called first aid shot therapy, and it's for pain relief. It's kind of like those little things you buy at the store, you know, with the caffeine to keep you up for 5 hours or so. Except this does have caffeine, but it's supposedly helps with pain relief. This is sunscreen. You can just spray on sunscreen. I also keep in here just some pain medication in case you're in some severe pain. This would help. This would work out. Some tape, a crimped gauze roll, more tape. This is flexible clear tape, not the type that you'd use for, you know, crafts around the house. This is actually made for bandages. And this is the packing strip. I mentioned earlier, they packed a wound with it, and it's kind of like a shoelace almost. It looks like shoelaces, and they just take tweezers or a Q-tip type device and just kind of pack it in there and then wrap it up. Non-stick pads. This is an emergency blanket, original Space brand. This is great if you need to warm up quickly. You can wrap yourself in this. And these are cotton tipped applicators, and they're sterile. Again, these are long, basically long sticks that have a little cotton tip on the end, kind of like Q-tips. And they're good for, you know, cleaning out wounds or packing wounds. And then on the last thing I've got in here is scissors, and so these are good again for, you know, cleaning wounds, cutting bandages. It's good to have. So that's what I've got so far. Just like I said, it's a work in progress. I might add more things, might take some things out. And I'm slowly getting things together because I'm going to be taking a bike ride, basically, across the country. And so I need a good first aid kit with medical supplies. And I'll probably have some prescriptions in here, you know, for my medicine that I take daily. I might have some extra in here as well. And I keep it in this container. It's a, basically, I think it's waterproof, but it does have a seal around the edge that I can lock everything in here, or shut everything in here and then lock it if needed. I did put the labels on. They glow in the dark. There are some on the top as well that are reflective. But that's my kit so far. Of course, you can always leave comments below telling me anything that I might have forgotten or that I need to add. This, of course, is not something that I could, you know, use for like a major emergency treating a lot of people. This would be mostly probably if I had to treat myself, or if I did need to help somebody else out, I could as well. So there you have it. Thanks for watching, and be safe and be prepared.